I put a fashion shoot together by, first of all, I look at some visual inspiration. I think about what I like. I start by looking at examples from other photographers that I see on Instagram or from magazines or from Pinterest sometimes. And from there, I kind of decide, okay, I want to do this style. I kind of leave the lighting until the end. So it's in the back of my head. But first of all, I think about the type of model that I want and I have to scout for them. Then I have to think of the makeup artist. And then obviously some of the most important elements also come from the stylist. So it's just building this whole team together.